to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin and watch the barefoot gossams at their play. For the breezes blowing o'er the seas from Ireland are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the uplands digging praties speak a language that the strangers do not know. For the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. They scorned us just for being what we are, but they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. And if there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I'm sure there's going to be, I will ask my God to let me